up, everybody? Welcome back to the vlog. My name is Matthew. Go ahead and follow me on Instagram at MSJ underscore four times or at Cheetah Productions. This vlog is going to be about the Chevelle and Cutlass meet. Well, not really about it. It's going to be a walk around of some of the cars I saw, some of the ones that grabbed my attention, and just a look at how the show really turned out. I was surprised on how many Cutlasses actually showed up. Or not showed up. I just surprised at how many Cutlasses there were, I guess, in the Bay or Northern California, to be specific. Everyone was talking about how this was going to be like a landslide win for the Chevelles. And I thought so, too. But when I pulled up, did notice there was a lot of Cutlasses there. One of the people who helped host it, one of their kids counted how many Cutlasses and Chevelles were for like the first hour that the event started, and at that time there was more Cutlasses, and then they stopped. The person who was actually hosting it said that it got kind of, you know, crazy hectic like towards the main middle part and part of the event, so they didn't bother counting again. So at that time there is more Cutlasses in the parking area than there were Chevelles, so they're counting that as a win. Personally, I think that there is a lot more Chevelles in there. Even though there is some coming and going, I feel like there is a lot more. But for that first hour, I guess they had more, so they got the win on that. Check it out. Let me know what you guys think. Not about any of that, but just about the cars, the location. It was my first time at that location, at that marina, whatever it was. But it was pretty dope. So hope you guys enjoy the video. Hope you guys enjoy the cars. And yeah, until next time.
good, bro. No, you are good.
Computer, so I'm just gonna walk the computer.
You good, bro? You good?